yours, Ralph Foley.
This event is for the World Heavyweight title. There are two stipulations of this title. First of all, there is no time limit. And also, if the champion should disqualify himself, he will automatically be forced to relinquish his title and give it to Kerry Von Erich. First of all, the heavyweight champion of the world from Minneapolis, weighing 235 pounds, Mr. Ric Flair. And his challenger from Denton, Texas, weighing 259 pounds, Mr. Kerry Von Erich. Your referee is David Manning.
This is it. Make no mistake where you are. There are no seat belts on the chairs here at Texas Stadium, but we almost need them. The world has been waiting for this bout for months. Kerry Von Erich. As you see the world belt in front of you, Kerry Von Erich in probably the most beautiful ring jacket I've ever seen, which has the yellow rose on the back, says in memory of David Von Erich. He's here in honor of his brother, who no doubt would have been a world champion someday. Look at the looks on these two as David Manning tries to go over the rules. The intensity has never been higher. Flair with a parting word as he moves to his corner. There's the world belt held by David Manning. And here we go. No time limit. If Flair gets disqualified, he loses the belt. This is it. Here we go. The confidence on the face of Kerry Von Erich and the champion. We'll take just a moment to size this over again. 50,000 fans are here for this. This is what they've come to see. They're in the ropes, and the hold is broken. There is only one world heavyweight champion. He represents the entire world. Flair takes him down, can't find the handle, carry up and ready. This crowd, you can feel the tension amongst this mob. They will reserve their enthusiasm. And I may have spoken too soon because the roar begins to come, the chant. Go, Kerry, go. They've brought signs. They've brought their voices. Flair can't find the handle. The favorite is always the champion in a bout like this. He has the experience. He's defended the belt so many times before against so many. But in light of the circumstances that have put Kerry in this ring today, so many men favor Kerry. World Class Championship Wrestling bringing this all to you. What a great show it's been. What a great show last week. Down goes Flair. Kerry to the ropes. Leapfrog with the champion. Kerry turns, shot kick, down goes Flair. Kerry's there again. And the champion cows in the corner. Remember on our show last week, we heard Heaven Needed a Champion with the lovely Jill Floyd. If you would like a copy of that, send your donation to the David Von Erich Memorial Gymnasium at the Temple Christian Academy, Temple Baptist Church, Louisville, Texas. Your donation goes to the building of that magnificent facility, and your name will go on an ornamental plaque at the entrance of that new facility. And you can have a copy of that beautiful song of your own. Referee stance turns into a side headlock by Kerry Von Erich. The champion pushes him up and off. Kerry with that tremendous physique. Look at the muscles in those arms. Even as he is bent down, and now the thing begins to go the other way as Flair is taken down. The Von Erich dream is underway. Oh. bar. The Von Erich name has been meant so much to professional wrestling, all of sports, all of society, as their example inside the ring and outside the ring in the real world. And that's meant so much for so many. Here's the champion charging into Kerry with a shoulder. He's in the corner, slapping Kerry, and the fans can hear it all through the stadium. Kerry is rolling now. Flair back to his feet. There's a drive by Kerry. Kerry has it high. Power slam, and down goes the champion. The Nature Boy. We've seen him before. We heard what he had to say in advance weeks, previous weeks, coming into this via taped interview. And now we're seeing the bout. Flair out on the floor. The count has begun. David Manning with the count. And Flair back in before it even gets close. The beautiful, warm afternoon at Texas Stadium. The largest crowd ever. As Ric Flair, perhaps, in fact, without a doubt, his toughest test ever in defending the World Heavyweight Championship, and he's defending it a few times. Flair has so much. The mind, the body, it all has to work together. And Kerry Von Erich reaching that same level. Kerry has worked so hard. He's been on world tour in recent weeks. Kerry on his knees. There's a shot by the champion, Kerry, into the ropes. The champion has gained momentum, and Kerry goes to the floor. Kerry right back like nothing ever happened. The Flair is waiting for him. Kerry with a headbutt from the apron. Kerry over sunset flip. The Flair reaches for the rope. Will he go down? Yes. One, two, and the leg scissors. You can see it coming. Oh, the level of intensity is so high in this bout and amongst this crowd. They leap to their feet with every pin count. Kerry wants to put him out. The sleeper. Both men slow to get back to their feet. Here's a flying mare by the champion, Kerry down. The champion backs away to the far rope. And it's a knee across the head. Kerry Von Erich on his knees. The champion wants David Manning out of the way. A thrill for David Manning to get to officiate this world title. Bout, here's the suplex, and down goes Kerry. The champion will have his first pin of this bout. Two, look out. Oh. Drop kick by Kerry. Flair was not expecting that. And Flair moves right back over with an elbow. This, who's going to get in the abdominal stretch? It's Kerry stretching out the champion, Ric Flair. Abdominal stretch, and we're in position for a possible submission. But in a world title situation, I'm not sure you'd ever see it.
What's the tights?
Flair yelling about the tights. Tosses Kerry over. What great camera work and great audio. Here's Kerry back on his feet. A knee across the champion's head. Gary now. Yes, it's Kerry. Flair with the tights gets a knee in the midsection. And goes Kerry, Flair to the rope. And it's a iron claw. Kerry Von Erich with that patented, unique Von Erich iron claw. No one else can do it like the Von Erichs, and Flair is paralyzed. Look at this crowd, listen to them. David Manning warning Flair about that blow which he just delivered to Kerry Von Erich. Both men on their knees. It's hot in that ring out there. And this is the toughest bout probably either of these men will ever be in. Look out. The champion climbing. Kerry's on his feet. Grabs him. Takes him out and throws him across Texas Stadium. Kerry with a drive, the champion in the corner. Flair upside down, falling back. Good grief, Charlie Brown. Kerry with a right. Step over toe hold, but Kerry puts a stop to that by kicking the champion away. Another step over attempt, and Kerry knocks him away a second time. Here's Flair from the ropes, wants to toss Kerry across. Kerry's got him, here's the Nelson pin. Go! Kerry! My dream comes true! Yes!
The new heavyweight world heavyweight champion, Kerry Von Erich.
The wrestlers pouring out of the locker room. 50,000 fans standing and roaring. Flair doesn't know what happened to him. The day has come. The dream has come true. Let's watch this celebration.
I'll be back. They're going to be in trouble. I'll be back. You tell your brothers, you tell your old man, Ric Flair, I'll be back.
You got it, baby. You got it, Chef.
Championship victory again. You see Flair to the ropes, came back, each man tried to toss the other. A couple of hooks, finally Kerry with a full Nelson, takes him over, no room for the leg scissors here, and three, the dream came true, and look at the fans lifting their feet, there's the real bell. The yellow rose in honor of brother.